tasers on full charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built. You have to kickstart it with your stun rod. By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Eesh. I want tasers on full charge.
Oh, come on. Who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Pushing team, move in there.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. Oh, come on. It was there. I was so close.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine. Is this thing glued in there? Come on. Extinct by the time I get this thing out. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
The one day I forget to bring scissors.
Remember, Dr. Sattler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil. Oh, sure. Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Huh?
6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You give up. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's some
delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved compsognathus thigh.
Really?
They had chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
You shoot the radar into the ground and the phone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years and you won't have to dig anymore.
This is none of that.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Do you think you are?
Ah!
John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
morning, sirs, madam. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Give me a break.
If you need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
Something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't hunting this thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Grant. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Those gates ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito, and now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
Some kind of Troy attempting this. It's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
These cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in. That's better. Now we just add cow. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel? Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, caramba! Is it morning already?
My knee! Lo siento, I cannot go on.
My mother, I love her! I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my pull. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
He missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly. a butterfly can flap its wings in Peking and Central Park, you get rain and stay sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Familia toxicity. Are dilated. It's so odd, though. Microvesicles. It's interesting.
Dr. Sattler, she's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Stop the car!
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. Better make another way over for her. Isn't a bridge here. Hmm.
gate control.
Someone on duty here to release the ladder of that walkway. But you know, I can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it. To the visitor center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle
doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
In the tree to pet a brachiosaur, but I fell and, well, this happened. Come on, cut me down already! Well, thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to put dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to smash through. But, don't tell the construction guys I told you that.
Anybody!
Thanks. Here, come on up. Those things were spitting at me. Do you have any idea how much dry cleaning is on this island? Come on. We gotta clear this road. Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer or something? That is just the ticket. Hold on a sec. Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
Bet you didn't know this.
Oh, I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word. Please!
I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to be my mentor.
Sure.
I'm going with him.
Hey, what'd I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
What is that?
the gas! Get rid of the flare!
Mr. DNA, at your service.
Hey! Tim! Hear me out, coming up. Thank you.
never climbing us. You never, never look down.
Okay.
Go.
Jurassic.
Must go faster. They'll have that on the tour.
His tracks far too well.
Can't say the magic word.
Please!
Can't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did. Please shut down the system.
Okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again. Hiring Ned to do was a mistake.
Should have been there by now. Boy, what do you want? What do you want? You want food?
want to learn something new? Take a look down there.
Visitor said it's just about a mile over that rise there. Keep.
Whoa!
Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Really uniform direction changes, just like a flock of birds evading a predator.
They're flocking this way. Something went wrong. I'm gonna go get the power back on.
You can't just stroll down the road.
I think I can follow this and then talk you through it.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
This way.
Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold?
After 20 or 30 feet, you come to a T-junction.
Just never follow the main cable.
I understand how to read a schematic. Wait a minute. or not.
Okay, following the piping. High voltage.
Hey, you can't throw the main switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
All right, here I go, okay? Okay, charged. Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business. Oh, Mr. Arnold.
Straight ahead. It's all right. Thank you.
gutter.
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Hello?
Okay. I'm gonna have to find the others. I'll be back soon.
I promise.
When
the system first.
Turn off the door locks!
This isn't the right file.
What works?
Phone security systems? You name it, we got it.
Phones are working.
Children alive.
Grandpa!
Call the mainland. Tell them to send them helicopters.
You're gonna come through the glass!
After careful consideration, I've decided not to endorse your park.
So have I.
Thank you.